I forgot to hit the record button, but it ain't like you miss anything. Even if we go back right there, it's not going... Because we got what we needed to get from right there already. At that point, we're just going down. We don't need to... Let me check that map again. No, no. Anyway, let's say get an Apex. Nigga, do you not see me playing this? If I go outside, it's not gonna lead me no goddamn where. I think I have that left arm already. The left arm, got the left leg. So we gotta find the other two pieces and then we gotta make it back to that damn Claiborne or whatever foot. This even where we need to be going? No, we already got the... Oh, wow. Fat stomach. Bitch. Chance. We want to go back down. There's no way we can get to that. Even at the bridge, there's no way we can get to it. Shop, we don't really need that right now. Forgive me, I'm looking at the damn. I still got that picture up. Okay, I do. Shit. That's where I need to be. There's another way to get down there. We gotta travel. Earth bowels. You know what, hold up. We made it this way already, fuck. Let them have that. There's a key for this door around here somewhere. We gonna have to go down to the bottom, because we don't know. Even if we go down here, hold on, where the picture at? We'll bring that back up. Going down here, where's the key for it? Need the dark key. So where's the dark key? We need the dark key. What the fuck is the dark key? Gotta go to the depths to get that damn, the right arm. So that's where we need to go. Okay, never mind. Because they did say that that woman was down there. So we got to go to the depths. God damn it. Okay, we have to go down to here. Down here. What's this? Wanda was down here. But how the hell do I unlock this fucking door? Been down this motherfucker already. To right here. Oh, I see. We're going to have to go all the way around, then down. So we got to go up here. Going the right way, right? Okay. Once I get past this, I gotta drop down Hag's Eye. I went up on that platform already, so we're good. Here, I think we got the hag's eye from up here already. Oh, you're facing that damn baby. Oh, fuck you. That's supposed to be a pit that's supposed to let us go. Damn, we gotta go all the way around for that shit. Even trying to get around this thing. Oh, we got it. Motherfucker. Fuck the baby. And we gotta go down here now. This is how we're gonna get to the boss. This is. We gotta open the door that's over here. Fuck you. There's a gate up here we gotta open. That's gonna be our shortcut. Fuck you off. Oh, he got it. He out of there. So we're gonna have to jump down, then climb back up. That's a trap. Go down here. That's the better way. Let's fuck that up. I'm hoping this is smart. Looks like it was dumb. thing. Got that taken care of. All right. Okay, so we're in the boss area. We have to go. Okay, so there's a. Let me see. If I'm right here. Should be a door with a switch on it on the other side, which it is. So what the hell? Am I looking at the wrong place? Motherfucker. Okay, so at least right here, I was looking at the wrong thing. At least right here, we go up here? There should be a door right there. You know what? That's the way we gotta go. At least that's gonna unlock our shortcut. Right here, so right here now. Let's keep going straight, and that's our shortcut right there. That's gonna take us there. Fuck this cat and this damn milk, I swear to God. Okay, I was finna say. Oh, fuck you. What the hell with that shit? Wait, what the hell is my... I never put another damn thing on. You serious? So what the hell? Did my fencer stone get destroyed? I know you lying. Wow. That's rich. I didn't even get a chance to fucking unlock this damn door. Should have did that first any fucking way. But I needed to get there in order to get to the damn door itself. Man, fuck you. I'm dashing past all these motherfuckers. I'm not finna... I ain't fighting nobody. No, because that's going to take us back to where we don't want to go that way. Oh, no, you didn't. Bro, I almost lost my shit. Is right where I belong. Did they give me back my damn my stone? Slightly increases damage, no. I don't even have it. Fuck my life. Thank you. You know what? I got something for him. It's all good. Where is that? There you go. Sound wave explosion. I'm gonna take care of these problems right now. Take us up to that door. Nah. Wait, was that? You know what? I probably do need to go back to that. Oh, what the fuck? Got it. Come on, man. The delayed ass fucking reaction. You know what? Note to self, I gotta get that little shiny whatever the fuck, because it's probably my medallion that I dropped. Tell me this is something I need. Wanda's key. Thank you. Okay, so this is the boss room. And now from here, oh shit. That's what I want to do. Just got Wanda's key already. Now we can exit. And we just going up from here, because now we gotta unlock the shortcut door. God, we got that. So now that we got the shortcut door, that's one thing out the way. So, you good on that? Precise cut. Some armor. I guess we gotta be Wanda first, because we got the earrings. I don't know why the hell she won't take them. We got the depths right now. Sinking Valley. Alright. Alright, so since we got the depths, so we can just make it to Wanda now. Fortunately, we do have another we got that. If it look paused, I'm just looking at the map real quick. I'm gonna have to open up the door right there. Critical chance. It's taking us all the way down. So if we go down here, that's gonna lead us to a place that we already went to. Okay, so we can use the Wanda's key to get into. Okay, never mind. We just gotta go back up. Because we went down there earlier. That we need to get to already. We're gonna lose. Damn, we gotta board that damn shit. Please don't hurt me. I just wanna live, truly live. And give me a reason not to kill you. To me, you're just Cliff Huss, destined to cross my path. No, you don't understand. I know that, for I am you. I am all your memories cast away, Irma. I am your motherless child. And all the grudges you hold since then. I am the betrayed crippler left to die in pain. Or a loyal father abandoned by her mentor. I'm a broken thing just like you. Stop. You hate me this much. I am everything you refuse to be. You reject yourself, me. You reject yourself, me. You can't go on like this forever. But I am the one who wants to live desperately. I beg you, just let me live under the same moon as you. Let me be free, please. Spanish Road, yes. Because it'll probably come back to help us later. So we made it through here. We need to go up. There's something up there. I kind of seen that coming. That's why I just started swinging. What the hell, I died? Oh, wow. They kill me for that? First men. Memory of the first men embodied in strange sort matter. In a sort of strange matter. A strange sort of matter. Reminds Irma of someone she once knew. Cat, well, wouldn't you know? We got used to these wells, these shells. Nice kitten, referring to me directly. This does not smell too good. I can't stand the stench of clay, even worse than human. So you're gonna wear those clay things forever? I need them until I recover. Not a moment more. Don't wait until clay makes you do things, kitten. I need my molds. I'm not ready to be myself yet. Sure, sure. I know damn well. Okay, so the shortcut unlocked. Honestly, can't believe I did that. Honestly, cannot believe I did that. Thank you. What's a way to get through those damn doors? I'm gonna find it. Real swift. You know what? I think I know what I gotta do. I look like I gotta jump on the damn. Turn this thing, because I gotta get to the other side. So this is where the gear's at. So, okay, we got the second thing. They got two more saving points before we get to the boss. It's a wide open area. Right here. Banishing gemstone enables second dash and a chain. Tell me we ain't been needing that. Welcome to my domain. I was worried about you, love. You worried that I'd care when you. Then you should know that I killed loyal Chakram. My Chakram. He stood in my way, said I broke the pristine bond. I left that I cleft you all and dried your ichor out and maddened husk out of you. Was he right? I just cannot focus. Doesn't matter anymore, love. The might we got cleft a new ichor and imbued our flesh. That is what really matters. I need to bid my love last farewell. We'll meet again, I promise. I have so many things to tell you. I don't like that to be continued, Wanda. A memory. this big ass space right here. Memory mold, the first amendment. He was able to hit me with that, that's stupid. I'm so happy those spikes are right there. Sorry for that. Doppelganger begotten. You think you go after the sculptor, don't you? Yet your way of escape from vile darkness that gnaw you. Sculptor of illusion to lead you astray, a beacon to make you reject what you've always been. I don't follow. Have you ever given thought to the mortal wounds, Grey Armor? You've been emptied. Your gland was torn apart. Not a drop of old ichor running in your body. If we were to find a husk, it would stand straight. It would stand right now in our front. Back then, you were not eager to perish, were you? Stubborn little puppet. In a yawning void, you made someone a new Grey Armor. You bled with blood and ichor alike. A walking sore wound. Yet look at you now. Your gland almost intact. Was the source of your renewed ichor, the void, the yawning void itself. Indeed, your character will are offspring to the great nothing. And when do you refuse to look backwards? don't really care about these backstories. Whatever the hell they are, they're not important. Although, yeah, before molding. I cannot seem to time this dude's, what you call him, at all. Time we're gonna deal with that, and we can't forget because I think we gotta get the right arm for that dude, that sculpture. Here, so right there, just go down and go left, and it's another. Oh wow, you jumped down. So now we're, oh yeah, we're up. Star, where? Lock, leech, gemstone. Okay. So we should be there already. Should be a leech gemstone right here. Yep. Successful parries restore a large portion of armor's health. Shit. It was a little girl. Poor little things. Embraced by silence, but now, I'll sing you a lullaby and you'll feel less lonely, okay? Key to corpse pit of death. Okay. Okay, we go down this way, we'll get to the boss area. Not the boss area, but what you call it, a safe spot. Yeah, but of course, bonus eight. spot right now. Kept a promise, I'm here for you. We're gonna save this before we do anything else. So fucking broken. this shit. What other thing? I know I had one that gave me an extra dash. Touch him. Where is this leading us to? Okay, it's taking us to the right leg, so we're going to the right place. Where I was. Okay, that was a bridge. I gotta go back. Okay, so we almost what we need to do. Let's see, that's onto the castle. No, we're not gonna do that. It's kind of taking us off our path, but we need to get here. Gray area. The dark key. We need to get that dark key because that's something that we actually need for the other area. So we good. So sadly, we need to be up here. And it's taking us. This way, because this is actually man, I wasn't supposed to die there, but whatever. next left eye. It's another dark key, but we're getting there. And we got that second dash, so we good. We gotta go around, which more than likely. Man, what the hell that dark key at? I thought we did we pass it? That's a gland. We gotta go. Super dash. Seems familiar, and my older sister's friend, thank you. Thank you a lot. Forgive me, dear maiden, I shouldn't introduce myself. I'm Karina, the younger daughter of Zorn the Sculptor. This is the only place where I belong. It sounds like you were hiding here. Is it wrong to hide when I can aid people? Look to my bell here. I pray the gentle mistress, and she smiles down on us. You are one of these people that I care about, kind Irma. Please take this. Okay. Absolute moonstone. No penalty on death. No. Almost had it. can create like a little anything. I'm trying to get this damn thing moving. We can get that damn thing. We need that. If I do this, earth bowels. It's probably best if I just go back and just fight armor right now. I need a super dash and I don't think I have it. There's something called the super dash and I just don't have it right now. Confused, why did the Pristines turn against each other? We were more than comrades, we were a family. The sculptor sent us on a quest. We sought, he called it a vessel. He called it an integral vessel. A tool used to control Claiborne's to make us whole or destroy us all at once. That's what he said to Pristine humans. We had a different tales for Claiborne's and humans. That much is true. Shortly, the talks among humans reached us. That's when the carnage took its place. That's when I looked into still eyes of my parent flesh, Dark Wanda, to whom I just killed. What happened to the vessel? Oh, you forgot? I found it. I keep it here inside this body. It let me control the hunger of the clay. And look how peaceful my domain is now. And what happened to me back then? The killing, we shouldn't have done this. It doesn't make any sense. Our parent flesh has always despised his love. The envy that's our tougher bodies is our own affection towards us. Exterminate. Really, her birth attendant who cleaned too much. Didi didn't love this. We were just a craft, reflecting back at him a vessel of his will. I won't understand even less than before. All of every Cleborn is born with a cleft in his plexus, which is yet to heal. Many centuries have found peace here in my domain. They perfected isolation. They treat their cleavings with the vessel. Will you join them, please? So what, do we keep talking to her until we fight her? Because we gotta fight her. Oh yeah, so we gotta fight her. Because she got the super dash. I guess we just gotta keep talking to her. Please, stay here with me. Hold still, Cleborn. This one was a fool. I won't let you waste this ichor. My pale daughter will never get it. I guess we gotta hit the first one. It seems like the only one that's. Thought I could block it, but apparently not. Out. Okay, so we gotta watch out for the spikes. We gotta watch out for Dash ain't gonna help this. Thank you. So I got remotely close. I can, let's see. That ought to be better. Are you serious? Wow. Fucking kidding me. Why was it like the last minute my hits wasn't hitting? They straight up cheated me on that, bro. They cheated me out of that last one so much. I am hot. I had that. not supposed to hit me. One was like literally like the final that was the one that kind of fucked me up. That thing was like two hits down and I was now it countered it before. I don't know why it's not countering it now. I guess I could counter the front side. Whichever side she's looking from must be the side I can counter from. see. Well, you know what? Hold on. Hold on 1 second, I just remembered. If I gotta, oh shit. So there's that. I just remember. What the heck? Oh, you're wrong as hell for that. course, they would have a boss with a second phase in it. It was not countering. messing up. Second part. Second phase is going to be a trip. I know it's all about timing, it's just... shit, here's a headache. Like when I'm, I don't know. Try that. I cannot for the like, damn, that was the only one I had too. I couldn't even move when the match started. Couldn't even move. That bullshit. That shit. That's where the fuck where the fuck that is? nothing. Not even giving me a damn. Cause I try to block that move. It's not letting me parry it. I mean, yeah, I tried to parry it. It's not letting me. Second. I can't see no way around that. Fuck it. I'm trying my best, man. I wasn't even looking at the damn chat. What's up, man? Shit, I'm so focused on this. I'm trying to get this damn thing. My bad. I literally didn't see the chat. I got the map up on one side and I got the game up on the other side, so I didn't see it. What's up, everybody? Damn. Trying my best to get this damn thing. I don't know why that's still hitting me. I guess I can't parry her from the opposite direction that she's looking. I just gotta focus on her. Like, if she's not looking that way, I can't parry. I just gotta shit. Okay. Got her. I'm thinking I had to parry those moves. I didn't know I had to, like, dodge her shit. Like, I thought I could parry them. Okay, I got super dash now. So now we can get the key. And call this shit. God damn, bro. Healing power. Definitely gonna heal. What the fuck is this? Oh, it's that dude again. Dark echo rush from the wound in my plexus. It boils, it craves more for more deaths. I thought I was healing, but I am shattered more than I've been. This keeps happening. I killed Wanda, the kindest soul. I killed Chokron, the best friend I ever had. What have I been doing? Say now, maybe. Maybe it was all you, Zaron. You told us pristines never cleave. Impeachable approach, faultless creation, you said. They cleft, they suffered, and they made me suffer too. You know, Zaron, I won't forgive you for Wanda. I won't forgive you for Chokron. You alone made them cleft by design for the greater good. For that force that possessed Wanda, 'twas no Wanda. What happened to your face? You became ugly, that's what happened. God damn, bro. Oh, I just gotta hold it down, okay. Straight to the mold workshop. We're gonna put all this to work. I'll be damned. Let's find him, Lord Lyos, the true vessel. And he will break the clay. Man, whatever. I don't care none of that break the clay shit. Oh, she look healthy. I don't want to hear none of this crap. I had to fight her because of her. Sell these memories so I can get the. Sell these memories. Oh, increases critical hit chance. Let's get it. Okay. Finally got enough to. This is all blah blah. I don't care for it. So now I have to. I mean, I got critical hit chance now, so now it increases the critical hit damage. Critical hit chance. Gimme. Makes her invulnerable during healing. Man, I don't want that shit. It's gonna play to work. It works as a decoy. Nah, we want the doppelganger. Get the high castle. Yeah, this is what we want. We got 12,000. I'm gonna get a parasite. 4,000. Get a level 2. Is this the way? No, it ain't. We gotta go down. That's it. Oh, I know damn well they just didn't do me like that. Second dash. God damn it. Critical hit chance. Critical. Okay, there we go. What the hell? That was supposed to be mine. So why the hell is it going straight down when that happened? But what type of shit is that? Do it. Can I control whether I go up or down? It look like it. I'm gonna look this up because this shit is stupid. Why the fuck am I getting... There's some moon scars. Jump and dash at the same damn time. What the hell? Something ain't right. It's not doing what I wanted to do. When you're on your super, when you're on super dash mode, if you press jump, it does a small jump and kind of floats after. It should be. So the game doesn't explain it. A video of this because it don't explain. Okay, I got a very similar problem. Why else I killed at the same time, got the door behind still closed. Super dash, soft lock. People don't have the super dash ability to even talk about it. So where the fuck is Crystal Heart? Oh, super dash. I see what they're saying. They do a terrible job of explaining this. But that's not... I It's not really doing anything. Oh, you're supposed to. Wow, they definitely don't explain that. When I roll, I gotta hold down B. They do not explain that shit. Now, how the fuck am I? They need to tell me I did all this shit just to. They do a terrible job of explaining that. So now I gotta do what? I got that, but I gotta go all the way around just to get here. Gotta be the dumbest shit I've ever heard. Where? Okay. We got that. We got that. The balls. We went up. So where the hell we gotta go? So we gotta go back to Earth Bowels. Oh my god, bro, this game.